Alright, fellas, we back in Lucille. We're gonna go for a short cruise and discuss some things I gotta do to her and stuff. I'm gonna show you how she rides and stuff. But here we go. Yeah, I gotta change out that windshield. It's pretty bad. When I bought it with this steering wheel on it. And the horn didn't work, so when I rebuilt my steering column and stuff, I fixed the horn and stuff. But when I pulled out my driveway, I heard a crack noise, so my turn signal cam broke. But I'd already bought another one, so when I changed my steering wheel out, I'm gonna put that new turn signal cam in. So when I turn, it'll cancel out. But right now, I gotta manually cancel out my turn signals. Exhaust, and they dump right up under the seat, so if it's pretty loud, excuse the video for it. Did y'all catch the other videos? Tell me what y'all think in the comments. By myself, I hardly listen to the radio. I just like to hear the car sounds, man. I pretty much did my audio system for my old lady. When we ride together, she liked to jam out. So I wanted something decent for her to listen to and stuff. But I pretty much ride like this, fellas. Probably boring, but I enjoy it a lot. I'm gonna give y'all a small hit too. Y'all like G-bodies, man? I love these cars, man. My brother KD got me into them. Shout out to him, man. I was really a Monte Carlo guy. He put me on the Regals, and I fell in love with them. And he ended up with a Monte Carlo, and I ended up with a Regal. But shout out to him, man. And he actually the one that found this car for me when I was looking to purchase a G-body. So we went up to Tennessee and got it together. So shout out to you, KD. Thank you. not nothing too major. Just something fun, man. These guys out here building these $15,000 LS motors, man. Y'all badass, but I just can't afford it, so this'll do for now. What y'all fellas think, man? Ain't nobody really commenting on the videos, man. I just want, give me your honest opinion, man. Drop down in the comments, tell me what you think. Like, comment, and subscribe if you like this type of stuff. I love it. I do all my work myself. Everything you see that's on here, I done myself. When I bought it, it had a 307 and a 200 metric in it. And I needed something more. So first thing I did was swap the motor. And I went from the carburetor to GM TBI 2-barrel off of a 454 Chevy. And then now I'm on the Holley system. Gathering my parts. I'm gonna go with the S10 upgrade in the front with the Blazer spindles. I'm gonna go with the F body setup in the rear. And I got a Moser 12 bolt housing at the house with 30 spline Moser axles. And I'm gonna go with a Detroit True Track positive, probably 342 gears. That's like right in between. That's a good gear, I think. And we probably gonna go with QA1 suspension on it. But that's on down the road, but I have started gathering my parts for it though. She's just a nice cruiser, man. Ain't nothing like these riding these G bodies. Cruising the back roads and stuff, man. After a long day, ain't nothing better. Just ease your mind, man. Get away from everything. Get away from the city. Just hit a motor. You don't need no music. This is the music. course, fellas. I'm sorry. Fellas, think, man. Temps you done got to, fellas. Coming back up on the city, man. I hope y'all enjoy. I catch y'all next time. Have a good one.